So they arrived at the doctor's camp. His crude shack, a shanty with walls of broken glass, light leaking through the shattered cracks. And though he was cordial, the young couple was doubtful. For the longshoremen had warned them to keep a close eye on their adored ones. But they had journeyed for a reason. They were here for the medicine, to cure the infection. But nothing could prepare him for the events that would ensnare them. All he could do is trust what he knew. He would listen to his gut and live for his love.